Now, I will teach you how to use the Bunsen burner. At the end of this period, you will get to use it yourselves. Everybody got the goggles on? This one requires heat to get started, but then as the reaction goes, it produces enough heat for it to keep going on its own. One word of warning. One word of warning. Bless you. Don't look directly at it.
That's so pretty.
That is so amazing.
Can't stop looking at it. I know you
should
not.
That is absolutely amazing.
I have now, all those things to be looking at the light for like 5 minutes.
What was that just fell down?
It was a thing.
Ash. There's no ash involved? Okay, go ahead and turn on the lights real quick. All right.